Alright guys, this is the Magnum Devstep bringing you an update about the Dodge Caliber. I haven't did a video in a while, but I'm going to do one on the car. I went in and got rid of this upper part and got a solid black one. I went in and got rid of the sticker bum glove box because it was peeling. So I got all black glove box. Under the hood, I went in and got engine cover too. I wanted to put a cold air intake, but I'm nervous about putting one on here because the throttle body is so down in the engine. I don't want the pipe to pop off or whatever, so I'm going to probably leave it stock. But I went ahead and put an engine cover on here because it was lacking one. On here, it was a lot of sticker bum in here. I went ahead and got rid of all of that because that was peeling. So I'm going to got rid of this stuff and went to a stock panel setup. Right now I'm looking for a spare rim to match these rims right here, but I'm not having any luck finding them, so I'm gonna probably have to get a new set of rims for the car if I do get a fifth rim. So that's on down the road. Right now the car looks great with just this sticker bumming, the subwoofer box, and up there in the middle of the car. I think I overdid it with the sticker bumping, and I hope I don't overdo it with the truck. Moving on, that's pretty much all I have done to this car. I will get redo the tint when I get around to it. I got another check engine light to deal with. Once I put the speed sensor in here I gotta deal with this. And I got to deal with this seat module here. This is from a newer model Caliber, and the computer is not having it. So that's all I got to say for this video. I'll catch you guys later. Leave a like, comment, and subscribe.